Hey guys, it's Full Cards here, live and direct from Brooklyn, New York. And in front of me today, I have another one of these parallelepiped rhombohedrons. I have a box of 1996, 1997 Donruss Elite, which I don't know all that well, so we'll have to think on our feet. But Donruss, man, Donruss has been around since 1954, headquartered out of Irving, Texas, but ultimately it went defunct 10 years ago in 2009, purchased by Panini. So what do you need to know about this product, man? It's pretty old school, so it's pretty much base typically, but these are kind of nice cards, very silvery, cool cards. 18 packs per box, and I actually do not know how many cards per pack because it doesn't seem to state it on the box. But what I do know is that there are some die-cut parallels. In terms of inserts, man, we have the Painted Warriors, numbered to 2,500, because back in the day, everything was numbered crazy high. There are these heart-to-heart Lemieux and Lindros and dual Lindros Lemieux autos, numbered to 500, ranging from 500, I think, to 1995 and 1996. There are also inserts of Elite Aspirations, Elite Status, and Elite Perspectives. Those are numbered 3,000 per player, 750 per player, and 500 per player. So those would be the inserts. I don't know what we're going to receive, whether we receive a couple of inserts or a couple more, but we'll see. I read on Dave and Adams that the key rookies are Joe Thornton and Patty Marlowe, but that doesn't make any sense to me because this is 1996-97 and Joe Thornton was drafted in 97, so I'm not really understanding that they may have their signals crossed. But let's pop this puppy open, bang it into submission, rip and roar and roll and pop through this thing. This chunky, monkey, funky, funky, funky. Here we go, guys. So let's just see if we can open it. Here we are. So this would be it. And there it is. There it is, guys. Not bad looking, right? Nice little box we have going here. It looks like a cube, but it isn't quite a cube. So here we go, guys. Let's pop it open. Look at this. So these should be silvery. They should be of that silvery nature. Hopefully they're not all stuck. Man, look at these. These are kind of cool looking. So right off the top, we have this beautiful Joe Sakic. Let's spin it around. This is what the back looks like. It's sort of a seal image. Wade Redden, Darren Pupa. Can you imagine that? Darren Pupa. We got Yashmanov, I believe that is. We have Renberg. We have Ray Bourque. We have Daniel Alfredson. And we do have a Matthew Schneider sighting who played on the Habs and on Toronto. So they would all be very, very silvery, colorful, a little bit more bland, and certainly dated on the back. Continuing on, we have Corey Stillman. We have Corey Schwab. Well, we have a checklist. So here we have a Jason Arnott checklist. Kozlov, Kelly Rudy, Yuri Lehtinen. There's Jagr in his heyday, as well as Corey Hirsch. Really cool. So these are all base as far as I can tell. I don't even know the size of the checklist. I can look that up afterwards. And there we have a Hoagland. These are upside down for whatever reason. We have this Teamander, I believe it is. This guy may be a rookie, I'm not sure. Yeah, he is a rookie. This cat is a rookie. We have another checklist. So this is 76 through 150. So we have at least 150 cards on the checklist. Jocelyn Thibault, Jeremy Roenick, Chris Osgood, Eddie the Eagle wearing his old mask upon being traded, and Todd Gill. Getting on, guys. Brian Leetch, Damon Lankow, Aki Berg, Stevie Y, Theo Fleury.
Fleury looking for his first goal of the series. Scores!
Look at this. Al MacInnis, Dmitry Krystic, and Mark Messier. Mark the Moose Messier, looking very moose-ish on the back. Spiking an auto, probably not, but we should get a die cut or and a couple of inserts. Jeff Sanderson, Kirk McLean. This is Daniel, who is this? I can't even tell who this is. Gano, I think. Rod Brendamore, Coach Brendamore, Adam Oates, Coach Oates. Owen Nolan, Silvanov, I believe that is, and Zamnov. Wow, Memory lane, guys, memory lane. Oh, we have something here. There's Iggy. This is also a rookie card. This is a rookie card, it says rookie. I think it's an insert of some form or fashion. We'll see. We have Jerome Iginla. Wow. Sergei Fedorov. Timo Solani. Eric Lindros. Todd Bertuzzi. He was drafted by the Isles, I believe. Wayne Gretzky. Then we have a Saku Koivu numbered card, numbered to 3,000. So this would be the Aspirations. Oh, this is a cool looking insert. Check out this insert. It's this cool blue aspiration. So these obviously are numbered to 3,000, which is crazy. And the checklist is only 25, and I happen to hit the half, which is really nice. I haven't counted how many cards per pack. Maybe I should do that. Oh, we have a die cut here. Okay. So let's see who the die cut is. There's Pavel Bure, one of the fastest cats of his era for sure. Sergei Berezin. This is a rookie card of Sergei Berezin, drafted in the 10th round in 1994, I think. And there we have Felix the Cat Podvin. Wow, I'm loving this. I'm loving these cards. Dougie Waite. Don't know that cat. Eric Dazze, I do know. And let's see the die cut here. And it's an Adam Oates die cut. So here we go, our first die cut. And so these are just the base die cuts. Pretty nice looking card though, look at that. Look at that. So I'm gonna count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Apparently 7 cards per pack, Jack. Okay, so you've hit a couple of the inserts, which is nice. It's somewhat rewarding. Joe Murphy. Dana Zubris, this is also a rookie card. He was a first rounder. He was drafted 15th overall in 1996. Okay. Eric Fichot, out of Quebec, of course. Dominic Kashek. Larionov, wow, Larionov, that's old school. I have Lee Boulin Wall. And there's Patrick Roy. There is Patrick Roy. How nice is that? And there's Wendell Clark as well. We need to skip over Wendell Clark. Okay, here we go. Valerie Kamensky, Ryan Smith, Dougie Gilmore, Joey Juno, Grant Fuhrer. Look at this Grant Fuhrer. Awesome. Trevor Kidd. Look at those pads, the old Brian pads. I always wanted Brian pads. And Jeff Friesen. Continuing on, guys. Jim Campbell. Wow. Pierre Turgeon, St. Louis jersey, Brendan Shanahan, Whalers, post-Whalers, Stéphane Fissette, who's now a commentator in Quebec on RDS, Bernie Nichols, Perreault, Sean Burke with the Whalers, that is wild, and Mark Recchi. This is just so much fun, just the names. There's Craig Janney, old school here. Oh, look at that, Josie Theodore. This is a rookie card, wow. Wow, there's Mario. Shane Corson, Brett Hull, Matt Sundin, Brandon Witt, and Jeff O'Neill. So we have some Whalers sightings. I'm wondering if these are all 7 cards. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So the 8 in this pack. Let's go. Kenny Johnson, Langenbrunner, Claude Lemieux with 3+ cups on different teams. Kevin Hatcher, Michael Pivanka, Paul Coffey, Nick Sundstrom, and Rob Niedermeyer. We definitely have a Brodeur sighting at this point. Harry York, he's a rookie, I believe. Mike Medano, Peter Sikora, Paul Coffey, Rob Blake, Jeff Courtnell. There are 2 Courtnell brothers. There's Saku Koivu, so we hit the Koivu, and there's Marty Brodeur. Wow, this is just fun in the sun. Erickson, that's Brian Berard, Ethan Moreau, Nicholas Anderson, Darian Hatcher, Scott Mellenby, wow. Ziggy Palfy, one of the best hockey names, and there's Stefan Riche. Zitnik, Dvorak, Patty LaFontaine, wow, with the Sabres. Peter Forsberg, there's the Beezer, a Beezer sighting. Chris Chelios, Bill Guerin, and Mike Vernon. Three packs left, guys. And then I'll do a recap. This feels thicker, I don't know why. Let's see, Ren Murray, he was a rookie as well. Adam Graves, Joe Sakic, Johnny LeClair.
Shot by Bellows, didn't get too far. Here's a chance for LeClair! Oh, and a roll by the open side. He got another crack at it, he scores! The Canadiens win the game in overtime again!
Andy Moog, Roman Hammerlick. Look at that. Roman Hammerlick, he also played on the Habs. Scott Stevens. And Tom Barrasso. Tom Barrasso. One of the few to have the lightweight pads. Oh, I believe we have another die cut, a second die cut, which is kind of cool. So we have a Fedosov, Jason Arnott. There actually aren't that many duplicates. Luke Robitaille, stretching the Rangers. Jim Carrey, Wade Redden. This cat is a rookie. Darren Kupa again. Oh, is it Al MacInnis die cut? Look at that, an Al MacInnis die cut. These are really nice looking cards. And there's Yari Curry with the Ducks. It's one way to stay in LA. And here we go, last pack, guys. Last pack. Corey Stillman, Corey Schwab. We have another checklist. And this one is the it's the early, the lower numbers. Alexei Yashin. As well as Keith Tkachuk, Joe Nieuwendyk, a Ronnie Hextall. A Ronnie Hextall and a Jeff Bookaboom. So that's it, guys. I'll do a quick recap and retelling of our merry story. Hey, guys, time for the recap. So I found all the rookies, and I probably noted them for you under the video. The HockeyDB website was wrong. David Adams' website was wrong. It turns out all the rookies are above and beyond 128, card number 128. I did receive a big stack of the base, about 120 of these super foily cards, old school big names like Yari Jagr and Theo Fleury, Ronnie Hextall, Jeff Bookaboom, Wayne Gretzky, the Beezer, Luke Robitaille. Pretty cool, right? Some pretty nice looking cards. Very foily, very silvery. Elite cards. What else do we receive? We receive three of the checklists. One in duplicate, and the checklist runs, I guess, 1 through 150. So that would be the second checklist right there. So these are the checklists. Pretty cool to have checklists. What else do we receive? We received two of the die cut parallels, an Adam Oates, as well as an Al MacInnis. Man, that's cool, right? So we received two of those. I'll just pop them right there. Man, so this is our stack of rookies. So Lankow, Hoagland, Rem Murray, Dana Zubris, Harry York, Ethan Moreau, Daniel Gineau, Eric Fichaud, Christian Dubé, Jim Campbell, Langdon Bruner, Erickson, two Wade Reddins, Sergei Berezin, Brian Berard, Corey Schwab twice over. There's Iggy, huh? So this is actually a rookie card. I think he had a couple of playoff games before the year prior, but this is a rookie card. And Jose Theodore. We actually hit the Jose Theodore rookie. So kind of bizarre. I didn't even know that these rookies were within here because it wasn't mentioned anywhere. So I sort of found out the hard way by going through the cards. Our one insert number to 3,000 would be this one right here. And we hit the Saku Koivu Aspirations. A really cool looking blue parallel. Card number 25 on a checklist of 25. 2,471 out of 3,000 prints. So that's basically it. A pretty nice jaunt down memory lane with the Donruss Elite from 1996-1997. I happen to be Fulton Cars live and direct from a place called Brooklyn, New York. Didn't I give you everything?